Hi friends, welcome to another shopping haul video. This one's gonna be a Walmart shopping haul video. I didn't spend a whole lot. I spent about $29 altogether, and I got some great things. I did just record a video that might have came up before this one, and it is something cool that I got from Walmart the other day that is a killer deal. So I will put a link down in my description box below so you guys can check that out, because I don't want you to miss out on the offer if you're interested in that. But something at Walmart that's like on clearance for a really good deal. So anyways, let me get to what I got. I'm really excited to share with you. All right, so I needed to get some more garbage bags. I like this one, the Great Value Strong Flex. I like the Island Oasis scent. I was kind of on a budget, so I got only the 25 bag pack for like $4.44, but this is really strong. It's just like those other ones that are really strong, but it's really good for $4.44. And then I think something is coming around the corner for me. So I was craving some chocolate ice cream. So I saw this Kit Kat ice cream and it was screaming at me, like literally screaming at me, saying, "Siobhan, buy me." But this was $3 and I think 79 cents around there. But yeah, I had to get the Kit Kat ice cream. That just looked really good. And then I really wanted some tater tots, and I know Riley likes them too. And so this is just under $2, like $1.98 or $1.97 for 2 pounds. And yeah, that'd be really fun for like easy lunches and snacks for him and myself. And then I got these. I know they're not like the best type of hot dogs, but come on, you guys, I am on a budget. These were 98 cents. And yeah, so I thought maybe doing like chili cheese dogs, tater tots or something, you know, because I got the other stuff to make that here. And then I saw this. I want to do a nice spring cleaning video for you guys coming soon. And I thought about trying out the Great Value brand of like the Magic Eraser, but it's Miracle Cleansing or Cleaning Eraser. And it has this thing right here, the Easy Tool. So that might actually make it much easier for me to scrub, because I hate getting my hand all up and it's really gross. I don't know. But it comes with two, and it comes with this tool right here. And this was $1.48 for a 2-pack. So that was a good deal. This is like one of my new favorite Glade sprays for the bathroom. It is a limited edition one, I think, for spring, but it's berry pop and it smells so good. This was less than $1, like 98 cents. And then, like I said, I think something's around the corner. So I got Easter egg Oreo cookies. Oh, that'd be fun for the kids and myself, and maybe Mike might want some too. But look how neat. They're like shaped like eggs and they have the little print. It has purple cream. That was so much fun. I love like festive stuff like this. I am totally nuts over holiday stuff and festive things. I love it. I'm a sucker. This was like $2 for it, I believe. And then moving on to the next. All right. So these shoes I thought looked really cool. They're gray and black and have some orange on them. This is the next size up for Sean. He actually just got into the size 7. So this will be a little while probably till it can fit into the size 8s, but seriously, they're really nice looking. I really like the way that they look. And they were on clearance for only $3. So seriously, you cannot go wrong with that. And it has memory foam inside, so they're really comfortable. And I mean, if he destroys them playing with them when they do fit him, I can't be too angry, because they only cost me $3. So normally $14.97 on clearance for just $3. So if you're interested, check out your Walmart and see if they have anything like that. They had a lot of shoes on clearance. So some of them were like $9, some of them were less. So there's actually a pair of shoes I really wanted to get Riley that was $9, but I passed on it because I'm on a budget today. But yeah, I got these for Sean just to, you know, save up for when they do fit him, because hey, I'll be saving quite a bit because these are only $3. So yeah. And then I needed more baby wipes, and I like this scent. The shea butter scent. I really like that smell. And so I got 3-pack. This was just under $5. I think it was like $4.74 or $4.77 for a total of 240 wipes, 80 in each pack. So I thought that was a good deal. So I like to get these. So $3 for $4.77, I believe, something like that. And then next, all right, next I got this basket. It is huge. range. It is like the larger ones that is stackable. I really like it. I think I love the white and gray. I think it just looks really nice and clean. And I'm probably gonna use it for my laundry room to store all of like my like laundry essentials and stuff. But I really liked this. This was only $3.48. So something like around $3.40 or something like that. But yeah, really good price for how big it is. So that is what I got. Definitely check out your Walmart if you're interested. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more to come. Like I said earlier, I'll put a link down in my description box below to the video of something I found at Walmart that is incredibly good deal. Seriously, you don't want to miss it. And thank you so much for watching. If you have not yet, definitely like, share, and subscribe. I need more friends, and I'll see you guys again in my next video. Bye now.